everyone, and welcome back to part 17 of the X-Wing build. Today it's going to be about going into the booth and getting some airbrush weathering done, some blaster hits and stuff like that. So let's head to the booth. Alrighty, we know there's a little bit here. More on that side than I wanted, but that's okay. Having this rod's really been a pain in the butt. It's just hard to see. I need a bigger airbrush, air booth too. But yeah, that pretty much stops there. I think I'm going to lightly on the nose cone, lightly. And then I'm going to do that Scotch-Brite trick, too. To make the wares look right. I can't quite see what I'm doing. That's probably fairly good, because I don't want to go too crazy up there. I do like that nose cone the way it is. That actually looks pretty good the way it is. The best thing to do is pick away and go. I see this has got a good, like I said, I need a bigger air booth, spray booth. Can't spin anything around. Yeah, that's on that one. There's a blast right here. See a little bit of something going on here. And we got the streakings that go that way, but I'll have to go from that angle. Oh, there's this stuff here. We got that, and of course, here in these engine areas. I might want to blast this direction. So any overspray goes that way and can be utilized. To our advantage. I kind of got to go at the angle. There we go. We just lost a, this is that loose one. That's still loose too. We lost one of those, but that's an easy fix. That's just like, come on. But I can't believe I caught that. This one's still a little loose too. I'm gonna have to put more cement in there. I just ticks you off because it's like we should have been done over that, over with that. I feel a little here. Not too much because I don't want to cover my rust. And there's this. This is the other problem. I have no room to spin in. Supposed to be watching while I'm painting, not worrying about if these wires come out. They keep fooling me, thinking something's going on. Right, this thing it is. See, that's why I kind of waited for the end to put them on, and I should have probably waited a little longer. Probably won't hurt to hit. Some spots with that. Here, but really I should move that and then in this direction. Yeah, that's one thing I'm curious. I know they look good. This one here looks like it has a. Yeah, it's that one that's this. So it's the two stripe ones. It's weird. This one's got a little bang. That's all this picture has really let me see. Except for we got two going across the bow here. come in between those two. Just to make it look more like a darker hit at the beginning. Went across the yellow, across the top. Something on this one. It's a little ways back. It starts about here. And on the inside, there's a really mess right here. This side of the wing, right on the lash. Lash stripe here. We got something. And that's all I'm seeing from this photo. I just need to go a little further, I think. Yeah, that looks more like it. So on these in here, they have some stuff going on. And they have some flyouts. It's the beginning, I should have waited. Should have definitely waited to put those on. It's more an inside corner's really messed up. This gun's too big to get in here. Right-handed, so it's like impossible to get where I want to be. If I can get that effect going this direction. That worked.
Walk a dog.
That's kind of going random, just to fill in spots. Now I see a good, right where this is. Some anyway, even if there's not, but especially stuff that I can actually see in the light. Oh my goodness. Crazy, I keep weathering is so much fun. Sometimes I go too crazy. Where's that good nose? I have one that gave me a good nose. I think we'll do like he did, and we did one right about. It's on this side. So the only other thing is to do whatever I want to do on the bottom here. And we're going to make that extend.
Now, there's a little gold on the top of the roof.
And that's something I got to do on the top too, is to kind of give it a little, where we did those. Good to give them a little shadowing, very lightly if you want. Sometimes if they're big glass, I actually do the shadowing and then like the burn marks, and then they would I could have done some chipping up on there. Some glass hits there, doom doom. Like I said, sometimes shadowing them helps. Just lightly. Make a couple pop hits, like laser blasts. Then you gotta remember, I got a duty underneath. Can I do this carefully? All this on the bottom, I could probably do like this.
Thank you. Yeah, just giving. I have another one off. Didn't even notice. When did that come off and where did it go?
Yeah, those are. Should have waited to put those on. That is my fault. Didn't even realize I knocked that off. Big thing here is our laser gun. Our torpedo. I think we can do that. Do a little bit of something here. Well, I'm going to say that's it, because I don't want to overdo it. I'm gonna... This video's probably been like an hour. So, sorry about that. I might cut some spots out. But, yeah, it's looking good. You can see it without it smacking into anything. I'm very happy with it. So... we come back and we get, she should be mounted on the base and everything ready to go. So, till next time, thanks for watching.